Hello, one more time. This is the third video for today. We are here at Homo Dojo in Valencia, Spain. And I would like to share with all of you what is called Mayimba Noho. In the last video, Sensei Rebecca has explained us about what is Shinba Noho inside Kumiuchi subject. I would like to share with you one of interesting anthropological explanation that Sidor Jordan has told us, has taught us about this Shinba Noho. What happens? Some masters say that there were other Shinba Noho and they classified and named it as what is called Ma Jinba. This Jin is the same Shin. That means sacred, the sacred horse, but this Ma comes from Makoto, that means truth or real. Why? Because some of them believe that this was the ancient or the most classical way, the one that I'm gonna explain you. Then there was discussion between several masters saying that the last one was the real or the truly, and this one and the other say that this was the real. Then I would like also to explain, and this at the end was defined as the real, and this is called then to make difference to name it as Ma Jinba. Then the idea and the main difference in Ma Jinba is that we won't wait for to be joined. We won't be grabbing one to the other. We will stop from the beginning before the graph it's done. Then, in this case, when she's coming to me, Sensei Rebecca, I will stop from the beginning. Not I won't use the handle strike. This means the tsukate for making to give some space. No, I will do it from the beginning to do a strong point. And from here, I will strike, and the following thing, I will use here, the back of my scabbard, to generate a control for not having conditions to draw the sword. Then we have this condition, of course, we could strike, we could have her handle in this case, and of course, I will draw and from here enter here to have the control here to the ground and etc. This is part of the techniques, but of course we could use in many possibilities, and this is why I want to share with you this interesting method, this interesting explanation. Then for the following thing, what I will do, for example, I will stop here before. And I could, for example, grab to this position and have this control. I could do it low in a low side. And from here, of course, I could make here two thrusts. Remember, it's very important, an upside thrust. This is characteristic for this Shinba Noho, and especially on this Ma Jinba Noho. We could only to end on a third and final example, I will use the Uke's katana. Then for this, for example, I will do entering with the back of the scabbard. From here, I will grab here to have condition to be impossible to take out. And from here, I will draw and I could, from this point, thrust up, having this, and of course, making the final cut. And this is a third explanation, a third example of what is this Ma Jinba Noho from Kumiuchi, ancient forms, Yoroi Kumiuchi. And I hope you have covered addenda and a new concept of what is Kumiuchi. Then, one more time, thank you very much. Keep watching our videos, we will have updates very soon, and thank you for all your loyalty. Thank you.